One day, you see this Ramakrishna, after it, you know, remember this, those days when you would take a rupee and some clay and say, rupee, clay, I can't distinguish, and pour them both into the water. From that day on, he had decided not to touch money physically. Now he's a stickler for truth. So if he says he will not touch money, he means it, literally means it. You see, look at his feet. There is no ornament, there is no gold, there is nothing. So question of touching money is out of the way, out of the question. Now this Narendra, you see, is not going to let him off. So one day he went to Dakshineshwar and Ramakrishna was away. He said, okay, perfect time to test. He took out 1 rupee coin, placed it under the mattress. Not on top, under the mattress. You know, test him thoroughly. See to what level of sensitivity this guy is. And this Ramakrishna came back. Ah, Naren, you know, he looks at him, goes into immediate ecstasy. Ah, you are here. He was in a mood. And he sat down on his bed and he jumped up as if a scorpion had, you know, had bitten him. He jumped up. And everybody said, what happened? You know, some insect, what bitten him, bitten this man? So they took out the mattress and out popped the coin, fell on the floor. And Vivekananda was looking like this. And Ramakrishna looked at him and said, good. Carry on, my boy. Continue to test me to the full. Literally test me at every stage.